Now we are going to understand how we are going to calculate interest on monthly drawings. We have recently understood a method which is known as product method. And what that product method says, that supposingly if the drawings are made on 1st April, okay? If the drawings are made on 1st April, then that drawings will be multiplied by 12 months, okay? It will be multiplied with 12, okay? Because 12 months are remaining. If drawings are made on 1st May, it will be multiplied by 11. If drawings are made on 1st of June, okay, so on so forth. So we will find out the product, and then we will use the product method, that is total amount into 1 by 12 into rate of interest. Okay. But in this is applicable in case of the drawings which are of unequal amounts. Okay. But in case if the drawings are of equal amount, and the gap between drawings is equal, okay, means ऐसा नहीं कि कोई 1st अप्रैल को हो गई, कोई 1st जून को हो गई, कोई 30th सितंबर को हो गई, नहीं, वैसे नहीं. अगर हर मंथ आपकी ड्राइंग हो रही है, या हर क्वार्टर आपकी ड्राइंग हो रही है, या हर 2 months के बाद आपकी ड्राइंग हो रही है, द गैप, टाइम पीरियड गैप आपका इक्वल होना चाहिए और आपकी अमाउंट भी इक्वल होनी चाहिए. उस कंडीशन में आप एवरेज मेथड यूज करते हो ड्राइंग्स को कैलकुलेट करने का. And what is that average method? Okay. So, time left after 1st drawing plus time left after last drawing divided by 2. So So time left after 1st drawing and time left after last drawing. So how is it? Supposingly drawings are done on 1st of every month. Okay. So after 1st drawing, how many months are left? That is 12. Okay, and after last drawing, means 1st drawing was done on 1st of April. From 1st of April to 31st March, there are 12 months. Okay, and last drawing was done on 1st of March. Okay, so that is 1st of March, that means the 1 month is left. 30. So that turns out to be 13 by 2 and 6.5. Same way in case of drawings done on the last of every month. Okay. Last of every month means first drawings was done on 31st January. And books are closed on 31st December. So, time left after 31st January, 11 months. And time left after 31st December, 0. Okay. Now is, if the drawings are done during the year, the month. Means, first drawing was done on 15th of January. So, how many months left? Books are closing on 31st December. So, that is 11.5 months. After 15th January. And last drawing is done on 15th of December. How many months left after that? Since books are closed on 31st December. Half month. Divide by 2. That is 12 by 2. So, 6 months. Okay. So, that is how it is to be done. Okay.